Kid, you trust me?
No.
Good.
No!
Extraction is the story of Tyler Rake, a mercenary tasked with rescuing the kidnapped son of a notorious Indian crime lord. The casting team pulled from both Hollywood and Bollywood, and the two worlds meet in explosive fashion. Here are some facts about the cast that you might not have known. The son of Odin and certified badass needs no introduction. Chris Hemsworth plays the lead role of Tyler Rake.
Oh, my beer, would you?
The actor is so Australian that his uncle Rod Ansell was literally the inspiration for Crocodile Dundee.
That's not a knife. That's a knife.
Hemsworth trained extensively for the film and said the action sequences were the most intense of his career.
I've done a lot of action before, but not this sort of complexity and this kind of detail and this amount.
The public clamoured to see Hemsworth during the shoot in India. Many fans hung around the set as long as 15 hours to get a glimpse of him.
You know, the general public would turn up in the thousands to watch a shoot. And every time they call cut, they'd cheer and clap. And so it was sort of like being in a coliseum or something.
One of the more enthusiastic fans I've ever seen. Yes, mate. Not in the middle of the traffic, though. Oh, look, he's back. He's back and he's... Did you see the handoff? Did you get
there? Rudhraksh Jaiswal plays the starring role of Ovi. The child actor got his start in the Hindi television circuit before landing the role in the Hollywood blockbuster. He describes it as a dream come true to star beside Chris Hemsworth and claims he had to get his father to pinch him when he first saw Hemsworth on set. Rudhraksh is a self-proclaimed Marvel fanboy and, when on set, begged Hemsworth to tell him the ending to Avengers Endgame. However, Chris was having none of it and jokingly told him some fake spoilers to the unreleased film.
I miss you too, bro. We had good fun, didn't we?
Don't
be upset.
This is for you.
Oh, thanks, mate.
Stranger Things' David Harbour makes a cameo as Tyler's fellow gun for hire, Gasper. Harbour briefly hung up his hat as Sheriff Hopper to play the man with questionable morals and has one of the biggest fight scenes in the film as he busts knuckles with Hemsworth. Before landing leading man status, he had worked in the industry for 14 years. His first gig was on an episode of Law & Order in 2002. He went on to appear in the series four more times, each in different roles. Nowadays, when the actor isn't dancing with penguins for Greenpeace or popping up at fan senior photos, he's spending time with his girlfriend, Lily Allen. Randeep Hooda plays the buffed-out henchman Saju. He is another well-established actor in Bollywood with roles in Highway, Ungli, and John Day. Before he was an A-list Bollywood actor, he worked as a cab driver in Melbourne, Australia, which he described as the best acting training he had. Hooda had previously rejected roles he'd been offered in Hollywood films because they ridiculed or stereotyped his subcontinent, but he believes Extraction breaks the stereotypes Indian actors face.
It's a great opportunity for the world to see India.
Plus, the physical demands of extensive action scenes were a chance to step outside his comfort zone.
You hit him with the truck.
Yeah.
Golshifteh Farahani is the Iranian-born actress and singer who portrays the arms dealer Nick Khan. She was the first Iranian actress to be in a Hollywood film after the 1979 revolution, when she starred in Ridley Scott's Body of Lies. She was later banned from working in Iran after she appeared at the film's New York premiere without a headscarf. However, she continues to successfully work internationally, having worked on critically acclaimed indies such as Jim Jarmusch's Patterson and blockbuster hits like Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Men Tell No Tales. In 2012, she was banned from returning to Iran after posing nude in the French magazine Madame Figaro. She described exile from her home country as like death, but has claimed she is hugely grateful to France, where she currently lives, stating, "Paris is a city that liberates you as a woman from all your sins you think you are guilty of. It washes away all of that and you are free." Pankaj Tripathi plays the role of Ovi Sr., the mob boss who hires Hemsworth to rescue his son. Tripathi is a hugely respected actor in India. He was born in Belsand, Barali, a tiny village in the Indian state of Bihar. He worked as a farmer with his father before pursuing his dream of acting. His breakthrough role came in 2012 in the Gangs of Wasseypur films, and he is best known for his role in the Netflix series Sacred Games. The actor has confessed to having little knowledge of Hollywood films, but he recently watched his first Meryl Streep movie, and after watching it says he wants to see everything she's ever done.
What do you get him to trap the director with a camera?
Yeah.
At the front of a moving vehicle?
Hopefully a pretty cool shot.
When the film's first-time director, Sam Hargrave, wasn't risking his life hanging out of cars to capture the insane action of the film. He was making a cheeky cameo as Rake's right-hand man, G.
It's G. I'm in position.
Hargrave was one of Hollywood's go-to guys when it came to superheroes. He worked his way up the MCU, starting out as a stunt double for Chris Evans before becoming the lead stunt coordinator on Avengers Infinity War and Endgame. He was also the stunt coordinator on the likes of Logan, Deadpool 2, and the Hunger Games series. He met the Russo brothers while working in the MCU alongside leading man Chris Hemsworth, who he described as perfect for the role.
If you ever needed a reason to never show your arms again in public, there's one of them right there.
You can't see, but underneath.
Yeah.
It's just my camo. It's because I've got camouflage. You can't see how massive I am.
I think that's probably
the only reason you look bigger than me.
We'll go with that.
To catch all the cast in action, check out Extraction, now streaming on Netflix.